Hey guys, hello everyone. Now I am tell about what is a constructor in Python. Constructor is a special kind of method in Python. So we can create constructor by using def keyword. The name of the constructor should be two underscore symbols before and after init with the self. Self should be a first parameter in constructor. And next one is syntax of constructor. We can create class by using class keyword. Class keyword follows the name of the class. After name of the class, we should give the colon symbol. After colon symbol, we should give one indentation. After indentation, we should write the def keyword. After def keyword, we should write the name of the constructor. After name of the constructor, again we should give colon symbol. After colon symbol, we should provide two indentations. After two indentation, we should write the body of the constructor. If you really like my work on content, please do subscribe. Thank you for watching.